It is easy to create a 3D video or a 3D movie. You just need two movie cameras or still cameras capable to record video. Open the recording from the left camera in a free conversion software, for example in the virtual dub, and by just two mouse clicks, save the individual frames of the recording. Now, do the same for the recording from the right camera. Start the 3D journal software, open the first left frame, and then the first right frame. Make some adjustments if necessary, like, for example, resizing. Create a 3D image. Now, use 3D glasses. Save the first 3D frame, like JPEG, for viewing on your computer, or like stereo JPEG, for uploading to YouTube. In the extra menu, set the number of frames of your video. You may estimate it if you don't know the exact number. And start processing. The resulting images will look like this, JPEG, stereo JPEG. Now, use the virtual dub software again. Open the first 3D frame. Set the frame rate, 30 will be usually okay. Set the compression, XVNPEG 4, should be okay. You may even set the quality, for example to 6. And save the video. Now, you can upload it to YouTube. Don't forget to set special 3D parameters, YT3D, like here. The resulting 3D video should look like this. You and your watchers may switch among various formats and resolutions. If you need to synchronize the left and the right video, then use these arrows in the 3D journal software. You can go, step by step, through individual frames. And you can use other functions of 3D journal software as well, like zoom, various color codings, ...3D live colors, resizing to HD, and more. If you want to use the software on a netbook, you may resize the interface. Here. Welcome to the world of 3D video and 3D movies. Your3djournal.com.